as the Savior himself said in the Gospel of Mark. Jesus says, "At the beginning of creation, God made them male and female. For this reason, a man will leave his father and mother and be united to his wife, and the two will become one flesh. So they are no longer two, but one. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no one separate."
Honored to be able to be Yes. Cheers to you guys, and